I'm not Kevin. Oh, wait, what? What? But it says Kevin above your... He said he's not Kevin and then he walks away. Hey, everybody, and welcome to another Roblox adventure. Today, I will be showing off five huge, hugely common things that I see that noobs do in Roblox. And I thought it'd be pretty funny if we tried reenacting those ourselves today and see the reactions that we get from people. So I have with me right here five things that I wrote down that noobs do. And we are going to start with number one, which is that they ask a lot of questions. I have with me here, I am disguised as a noob. I am SuperKid995, just the most random thing I could think of. So no one actually knows that it's really me. So they assume that it's a noob, and I got the classic noob skin going right now. So why don't we go ahead and start asking people some things, like say, for example, what I've written down here. Ask how to play the game, because we've never played it before. Ask, for example, what else do we have here? Ask for things, like asking for Robux. That's a huge one that I see all the time, or like they ask for items or stuff like that. Okay, why don't we come into here and we do our first test case? Okay. What's happening? I'm getting kidnapped. Oh no, I'm falling through the earth. This is not what I intended. No, please. It looks like I have tiny little arms sticking out. Help, help. No, this is bad. Hold on. Let's see if I can do the dungy. If this will get me out of here. Do the dungy. Come on. No. Maybe I can dab my way out of this. Dab, come on. It's not working. Okay, this isn't okay. I'm already stuck. Hold on, maybe if I take out the grocery bag isn't doing an umbrella. I didn't even know you had umbrellas in Life in Paradise. Oh, I got a baby with me as well. Okay, this is definitely not something that a noob would actually. Maybe a noob would do this because they probably wouldn't think to just reset their character, which is exactly what I'm gonna do now. Okay, let's try this again. that was an interesting first test case. They glitched me through the map before I even had a chance to say anything. Oh, I got a type my name again, SuperKid996. How about that time? Let's change it up ever so slightly. There we go. We'll start with a nice simple hi. How do you... No, they're walking away from me. No, please come back. Please. No, just wait. I just have a question. How do I put clothes on? Here we go. Let's see if they'll answer this. I am asking them a question. How do I put clothes on? Because I wouldn't think to just walk up to them. So I'm gonna try to pretend... What do you mean, lol? What lol? What are you talking about, lol? I'm gonna do some question marks. Excuse me. How, when I click them, nothing happens. Was she saying come, like, does she want me to follow her? I'm surprised she's even listening to me. I remember we did our first, oh no, I'm getting kidnapped again, please. Oh no, she's falling through. Get out of here, newbie. What? Excuse me? That is not very nice. I was just about to relate back to another video. For those of you who haven't seen it, I actually already did a video on why do people hate noobs in Roblox. And what I did was I disguised myself as a noob and I pretended to be a noob and to see how people reacted. And people really, really don't like noobs. They are very, very angry and aggressive towards noobs. And see, like right there, I was asking an innocent question because I'm a new player, and instead of answering it, they just made fun of me and told me to leave. So that's not very nice. Okay, how about, I like poop, lol. What is this guy talking about? Here, hold on, I'm gonna ask him. How do I put on clothes? Oh no, he knocked me over. Please, someone answer me. Anybody? See, the only thing is that in the chat it comes up with my actual name beside it, so that's the one thing that I am a little bit kind of like afraid of people noticing. I don't think anyone's gonna notice though. Okay, here we go. Maybe in here. Maybe we shouldn't enter the club. We should probably go somewhere where people are going to be more willing to kind of have an actual conversation with me and not just there to dance. Oh, these guys again. Hold on. This is the same guys. Hi. Can you guys help me? Help. Let's party. No, they don't want to help me as they walk off into the distance. Oh, no. Oh, how about you? Wait, hold on. Oh, I want to ask her a question. No, don't go into the club. Oh, I guess I'm going to have to go into the club then. Okay. Excuse me, everybody. All right. Alright, hold on. Let me just make sure. This is ridiculous. Oh, here's a good one. How do you dance? Do you guys know how to dance? I will purposefully spell things wrong to make me seem especially like a noob. Do you guys know how to dance? Oh, look at her dance. There you go. But that's not really what I was asking. I was asking like, how do I dance? Come on. It's a simple question. You just gotta say bottom left. What can you? No, everyone is ignoring me. Oh, come on. I just wanna. Hello. That's not something a noob would say. Please help me. For the love of God. Okay. What? I need to know how to dance. Don't worry, I know that no is actually spelled with a K-N-O-W. I'm just doing it for the sake of looking like a noob. Don't worry, it's okay. I need to know how to dance. Please tell me. Please. You guys can tell me, any of you. I just need, it's a very, very simple question. Go to dance and animations. Oh, wow, they on the left on the bottom says dance. Oh, wow, they actually helped me. Oh man, that is awesome. Wow, thank you. I'm gonna give them a smiley face. That's really nice. I'm glad that they actually helped me. That is very, very nice. You two are great. I like you guys. Cool day store. Oh, they both said you're welcome too. Cool day store, and then Jazzy319. Very, very good. I like you guys. I like you guys a lot. Okay, now on to the next point, because I think that we kind of got the message from that one. Okay. They constantly get in the way. Noobs get in the way all the time. I see this pretty much every single game mode that I ever play. They will be standing in front of people, or standing in front of doorways, or just constantly being in people's faces. So here we go. What if we... Actually, that person kind of looks like a noob right there, too. Here, I'm going to just, like, stand right in their face. I'm going to wait until they're actually, like, doing an activity, and I'll, like, keep following them, really kind of, like, trying to annoy them. If I just kind of stand in front of them... Here we go, hold on. I'm gonna like try to get there. Oh, here we go, perfect. I'm getting in the way like this. I'm constantly getting into the crib. Hold on, I need to see if I can... Oh, where did the baby go? The baby just disappeared. I wanna see if I can actually get a reaction out of this guy. I feel a little bad that I'm like just annoying him right now, but I just kinda wanna see if he says anything. Let me in, please, hello? Hello, I just wanna get in the way of things. That's all I wanna do right now. What? Look at the chat. You smell like dog poop. What is happening in the world right now for someone to say that? That is not nice. Maybe a baby pooped themselves? I don't know. You and him. What are we talking about? What? She said me and you. Me. Here, I'm gonna say me. I want to go in. Pick me. Oh, yes. Here we go. No, is he trying to get rid of me? Oh, no, you don't. Hold on. Where's my stroller? There it is. He's not getting in. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, no. I am underneath the... Oh, no. That is bad. I am stuck in here. Hold on. I just gotta sleep, I think. Oh, no. I am going through the floor again. Why does this happen every single time? No. Come on. We can get out of this. No! Oh, man. I died. The guy did start trying to get rid of me. He was putting me in his crib and shoving me to the side. So I guess we did portray a noob quite well there, because he didn't really give much of a reaction other than like kind of shoving me to the side, which is what most people would do with noobs anyways. I am stuck right now. I'm gonna have to reset my character again. But let's go on to the next point I have written down here. At number three, we have they wear the weirdest outfits. It's true, because they never really look... Okay, this is just... I'm getting stuck every single time. Do I need to dance my way out of this one? Hold on. I just need to keep... Okay. Nervous Donut Girl 2007 is getting in my way right now, and I don't appreciate it. Is there a way I can switch roles? Choose your roles. I'm gonna be a kid so that I spawn somewhere else. Okay, there we go. Perfect. All right. So they wear... Oh, I just got run over. Calm down there. Jeez. Okay. They wear the weirdest outfits because they don't realize that they can change the size of their body, and then they can also put on, you know, nice faces and hairstyles and stuff. I mean, they do, but I barely ever see noobs wear like normal things. It's always something really, really weird. So why don't we go ahead and put this one on. What else do we got going on here? Something really bizarre. I guess you could be wearing headphones. Why not? Why not? So these are all just kind of like, this is all headgear. So nothing too, we could kind of do, here we go. Oh my goodness me, look at that. We're like a gangster angel. I like it a lot. Actually, wait, was this gonna remove everything? Oh, it is. Oh, that's just great. Okay, that's okay. Ooh, actually, I wanna be like a fairy princess. Here we go, we're gonna put that on. That is a really odd, okay, I thought that was just like a super weird hairstyle, but it's actually, the hair is just slightly glitched and it's more upwards for some reason. Kind of looks cool from the back though. It's like standing up really, really tall. Okay, so this is pretty good. I want to put on some shades and then I'll feel pretty good about myself. There we go. That's what I'm talking about right there. Oh yeah. Now the headphones will definitely go well with this outfit right here. Oh man, that is perfect. Look at that. That is like the classic look of a noob that I can imagine, where they go and they put on some really weird outfit. I like it. I like it a lot. What is this over here, actually? I never saw an ATM in Life in Paradise before. Touch me to buy cash. Okay. And then I'm assuming that's where you, oh, and then you would buy cash using Robux. Okay, I understand now. That's fine. New little discovery there. Let's see, what else do we got now? At number 4, we have give themselves the longest bios. Right, this is actually, I completely forgot about this one. So, noobs, actually a lot of people do this, but noobs especially do it, is they will make sure that in their name, it lists every single possible detail. Why don't we start off with our name? So let's say our name is, what's a name? What's just like a random name? Bradley. I'm trying to think of like typical bios that I see like all the time. So like 18, single, really weird. Like, I don't know why people include this in their bios. It's just kind of bizarre. Okay, single, 18, single, what else? Cool, cool, sporty, they include a lot of stuff. Super strong, super good looking. There we go. That is a great way to, wait a second, what is this? Single and then sporty. Oh no, I didn't mean to, oh great. Do I really need to type that back all out? Okay, here we go, we'll do that real quick. Ooh, I'll do athlete, there we go. Oh, I forgot to put in single. I'll do an all caps, single. Perfect. Bradley, 18, he's an athlete, he's super strong, he's super good looking, and he is single and ready to mingle. Believe it or not, you see bios like this all the time. Let's actually see if we can go find other people's bios, because I can guarantee they're gonna look pretty similar to this. Oh, here's a person right there. Okay, so 0 days old, likes to play peekaboo. I am so stupid. Peekaboo. Why, how could I not? Peekaboo. Although I don't think that's how you spell peekaboo. I think peekaboo is spelled differently, which is why unless it isn't spelled differently, then I'm gonna be incredibly embarrassed. Okay, let's see if we can find somebody else. I want to see if I can actually find other bios, because I can guarantee that there's people out there. Like, see, she right here, she listed off a lot of stuff as her bio there. Here we go. Why don't I? Oh, here we go. Here's another one. Okay, Sabrina, beautiful, cute, loves puppies, 3 years old. There's question marks there for some reason. You see, people in their bios will list off that they are beautiful. They have to make sure they clarify that. Oh, that is so funny. That is hilarious. Okay. I feel like there's gonna be people at the club. There's gonna be people at the club that we can actually look at. We can look at their bios and stuff as well. I forgot that people will actually say that they're just straight up good looking in their Roblox bios. Is there anyone in the club right now? Am I the only one in the club? Yeah, that's not a good thing. It's never good to be in a club alone. Okay, only go to the club when it's bumping. Okay, looks like there's like nobody in this area at all. Why don't we get in the car real quick, like this. Back to spawn. Oh, here we go, people. Where's Millie? Where's Millie? Is he playing peekaboo right now? Is that peekaboo in there? Or not peekaboo, the girl that likes playing peekaboo? No, it doesn't look like it. Not very many other long bios. I'm actually pretty impressed. Very, very good. Okay, well, anyways, we made our point of what noobs like to do. Let's go on to the next point. What do we have here? We have, they always ask for you to be their friends. That is actually so incredibly true. I can't even stress enough just how true that is. Why don't we go ahead and see what kind of reactions we can get? The thing is, usually people are pretty open to adding people as their friends. So it actually, I can't even imagine it being too hard, even though I am disguised as a noob here. So actually, why don't I, what happens if I, is this gonna get rid of, oh, that got rid of everything. I was hoping it, well, yeah, that's okay. It doesn't really matter that much. We can still ask people. Here, will you be my friend, sir? Okay, that's a guest. I want to be asking, I don't want to ask no guest. Will you be my friend? Will you please be my friend? Guest, be my dad. Will you please be my fine? What the, I didn't mean to type that. Will you be my friend, please? What do you mean, lol? Wait, what, lol? Why lol, that's not nice. Guest is my husband. Okay, but that's fine, but will you be my friend? I'm taken by guest. I'm not asking to be wife. I want friend. Go cry, hun. Go cry, hun. Don't tell me to go, but only friends. Okay, cool. Well, we at least became friends. that was kind of a strange interaction there. I don't know how I feel about that. She was kind of mean. I know who you are, mate. Oh no. Oh no, she probably saw. Oh no, she saw my username. Oh no, she found out. I need to run away. I need to run away before it's too late, before everybody knows. It's okay. I'm still disguised. I can still do this. Maybe over here I can ask these people. All right, here we go. Hello, will you be my friend? Did you single? Oh, she's asking this guy if he's single. Asking Kevin if he's single. Online dating going on right now? Potentially some online dating? Oh, actually, that's probably another thing that noobs do, is that noobs should try online dating. That's another thing. Actually, noobs do a lot of stuff though. So, I mean, it's not even that, hey, good looking. What the, who is this? Are you talking to me? Talking to me dressed like this? I don't know about that one. Oh, then again, it does say super good looking. Wait a second. Wait. Oh, are they talking to each other? Or did she talk to, I don't know what, angels are bad. Angels are bad. Angels are not bad. Nah, man. What is happening right now? I'm going to come over here to Kevin. Hey, Kevin. Hey, Kevin. Will you be my friend? Here we go. I'm, by the way, guys, just a reminder, I am purposefully misspelling things, okay? Here we go. Here, you, Kevin. Wanna be friends? Okay, that's a little too butchered. Wanna be my friend? Kevin? Uncle Kevin, but he spelled uncle wrong. Uncle-y Kevin. Okay. Oh, sweet. He said okay. Oh, that's awesome. They're actually agreeing to this stuff. You there, wanna be my friend? My find? Wanna be my friend, please? Can you help me? Okay, yeah, I can help you. Yeah, I can help you. What's up? What's up? Do you need help with being friends with people? Because that's what I need right now. Potentially, maybe. We're brothers. Oh, we're brothers. Oh, okay. Okay. I don't see why not. All right, sweet. I'm not Kevin. Oh, wait, what? What? But it says Kevin above your... He said he's not Kevin and then he walks away. Can you go in my stroller to see if it works? Yeah, sure. Will you be my friend? Oh, there you go. I'm in your stroller. Look at that. What do you know? Here we go. Now will she be my friend because I'm in her stroller? Please, pretty please. Ow! Just drop me on the ground. That is not nice. Oh, here we go. This person's got a bio too. What did she say? Okay. Hot baby. I like humans. Loves trains. Single three-year-old. That's creepy. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Don't call yourself a hot... No, that's enough. That's enough. Let's pretend like that didn't happen. Can I steal you? Oh, no, I'm getting stolen. No, please. Not like this. Not like this. No. No.